My name is Dave Rader, and I'm a candidate for Barbara County Council, District 7. And I have serious concerns about the way that the HUD has gone down regarding the country estates. First of all, it has been said that many communities have been involved in the process. The community association that I was recently president of, Norwood Halliburton, were 2 miles away. We were not contacted. The Civic League of Inverness, they were also not contacted, directly adjacent. The community directly across the street from there, my opponent, Mr. Richard Davis, he took up a petition of many, many residents in that area, and they were, I didn't hear that petition mentioned here today, unfortunately. And that's a lot of legwork to go around and do all those, get all those petitions, or get all those signatures for the petitions. And these are communities that are directly adjacent. Meanwhile, there was one that you had mentioned also, the inheritance, the historic building. I have a great respect for historic properties. That was 5 miles away, though. Like I said, these other ones were directly adjacent to this community, and they were not contacted at all. And also, I know that there were some serious environmental issues. I cannot go into detail on that, but I spoke to a registered environmental witness for the state, and he said that this was turned down many years ago, one environmental issues, and unfortunately I didn't hear anything about that here. As councilman, I would not have proposed this. I would not have accepted it or brought it to everyone else in its current form, knowing that so many communities were left out of the loop. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. Rader.